Hi, Paul here from PR Wilson Media. Now, you may have seen the Facebook activity log, which stores all the details about your various interactions on Facebook. And maybe at some point you want to clear the history and move on. So if you want to capture everything that's gone on so far and download that as an archive, just so you can have an idea as to what kind of information is recorded, it's very straightforward. Here's how it's done. So once you're logged in, you just go here to the drop down and select settings. And in here, under general, if you take a look down here, you can see download a copy of your Facebook data. So just click that. It'll tell you what's included. So posts, photos, and videos you've shared, any messages and conversations, any information that's been stored and added to your about section. And let's see, and the more. Some details there you can browse through, and it tells you what's stored and where. So if we go back and then we say start my archive, obviously you need to reconfirm your password. Depending on how long you've been an active user on Facebook, as I say, it may take a while to gather that information, but you can click start my archive even, and then they'll send you an email once it's ready to download. You should instantly get a confirmation like this one saying that you've requested a download, and then it will send you, as it advises, a separate email with the link to the actual download itself when it's ready. As it says there, if you didn't request it, then it means your account could have been compromised. So if you do ever get an email like that and you haven't kicked one off, then obviously that's the time to take the steps to further secure your account. And in this case, the data is now ready to download. I've got a notification while I'm logged into Facebook. And so now I can say download archive. And once again, you have to reconfirm your password. And now you can see it's physically being downloaded as a zipped file. So you need some kind of like WinZip or 7-Zip to extract the data to where you want it to go. But this is the kind of stuff so it'll have the messages, the photos in their own folder, just to give you an idea. So that's it. That's how you get your archive of Facebook information for your use. And obviously you need to make sure you store that information pretty securely and make sure it's not compromised. Okay, so that's it from me. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.